At Canterbury, the Cavs off to a nice start, ranked 10th in 2A. Bishop Luers looking for a win on the road. Third quarter, Michael Brothers, he can golf. He can also shoot the three. He led the Cavs with 17. Then it's the coach's kid, Cam Krieger, 2-16. Cavs down 42-39, and Luers would pull away. Ray Walker. Ooh, the no-look inside to Anton Berry. Easy pickets for Berry. He had 30 points on 13-21 shooting. And it's J.J. Foster to the rack and one as Luers wins at 69-53.